Details tonight on a Missouri Highway Patrol trooper charged with attempted possession of child porn. What the prosecutor says the suspect did and what his attorney says are two very different stories. Fox 2's Rocky Madden is live in Union with both sides. Rocky.
Well, Mandy, the suspect in this case is Derek Allen Weber. He's from DeSoto, and he was released here from the Franklin County Jail after posting a $30,000 bond. His attorney tells me that Weber always wanted to be in law enforcement. Well, now the law is after him. Trooper Derek Allen Weber is on leave without pay from the Missouri Highway Patrol. Weber's attorney, Travis Noble, says his client worked for the patrol for about 3 years. That Weber is now devastated.
He's absolutely distraught, obviously. He's a, you know, someone who has wanted to be a police officer his whole life.
The probable cause statement indicates Weber asked a male minor to send him a photo of his genitalia, and that's why he's charged with attempting to possess child porn.
Well, at this point, I haven't seen the image, and I don't even know that they have one.
Attorney Travis Noble tells a completely different story than the prosecutor. He says Weber's friend sent him a Snapchat photo of male genitalia, apparently as a crude prank. Snapchat gets rid of the photo within seconds of it being opened, and you don't know what's being sent to you.
You don't know that what you're getting until you open it up. And so it's one of those, okay, well, and then it deletes itself. So is that possession of are you intentionally trying to possess that image?
Noble says a friend later got into trouble with the law and twisted the story of the Snapchat incident to flip on his friend, the trooper, claiming Weber had child porn.
Usually when people talk to the police, it's because they're trying to get themselves out of trouble.
It's an adult male or an underage male. People like teachers, doctors, troopers, police, they are required by law to report child abuse incidents. So in this case, he is also charged, Weber here, is charged with failing to report a crime that he allegedly committed. Reporting live in Union, I'm Rocky Madden, Fox 2 News.